Hello, today I'm going to show you how to enable highlighting climbable objects in Atomic Heart. So the first thing you're going to do is pause the game, think of the options, then you're going to go to the gameplay tab and down to the accessibility options. Here you will see highlight climbable elements. And if you turn it on, the elements that you can climb will be highlighted in a different color that stands out. And that's it. Thank you for watching, and be sure to like and subscribe.